My name is Mohamed Yahya. I'm a rapper, spoken word artist, and I was born in Mozambique, Southeast Africa. At the age of one, I was forced to flee my country because of a civil war. It was a very horrible, painful civil war that left over 1 million people dead and more than 3 million people scattered. So the first 10 years of my life, I was raised in Lisbon, the capital of Portugal. Music has always been a part of my household. My father used to be a singer back home in Mozambique. So I was always raised listening to music. A lot of times music that had a very political message and that really inspired me to start writing poetry and start getting involved within music. So as far as I can remember, I've been writing poetry, but I decided to start to become a rapper when I was about 15, 16 years old. Talk about different issues, humanitarian issues. I like to talk about injustices that are being committed all around the world, back home in my country and other parts of Africa, as well as Iraq, Afghanistan, wherever there's injustices, I want to speak out against them. Not just about wars, but also about human rights, social issues, global warming, any type of mistreatment to any human being, I want to speak out against that. And I want to be the voice of the voiceless. So this is the reason why I rap. I'm a child of the land of the sun. Pop got rhythm like an African drum. Spray these